to that airline compression thing and it dries up all the liquid of the dichloromethane. Now you have to weigh it with the caffeine in it and take the difference from the empty flask.